Sheikh Hamdan announces Emirates lunar mission. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, has announced the launch of the first Emirati and Arab mission to explore the moon. The Emirates lunar mission is part of the 2021-2031 strategy launched by the Sheikh Hamdan bin Rashid Space Center, MBRSC, which includes the development and launch of the first Emirati lunar rover named Rashid, after the late Sheikh Rashid bin Said Al Maktoum, builder of modern Dubai. A team of Emirati engineers, researchers and experts at MBRSC is working towards completing the design of the lunar rover by 2021. The rover is set to be manufactured in 2022, while preliminary experiments and tests of the prototype are expected to start in 2023. MBRSC aims to launch the lunar rover by 2024. In a tweet, Sheikh Hamdan said, "We are launching the first ever Arab mission to the moon by 2024. The lunar rover will send back images and data from new sites of the moon that have not been explored by previous lunar missions. The gathered data will be shared with global research centers and institutions. The Explorer will be designed and built in the UAE by 100% Emirati team of engineers, experts and researchers. If successful, the UAE will become the first Arab country and the fourth country in the world to land on the lunar surface after the United States, the Soviet Union and China. MBRSC will partner with an international entity to assist in landing the Rashid lunar rover on the moon." Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum said, "By exploring the moon, we are drafting a new inspiring chapter in the UAE's growing list of achievements in space and beyond. We chose to name the lunar rover Rashid after the builder of the modern renaissance of Dubai and one of the founders of UAE. This project is the largest national and humanitarian project in the region. The mission aims to conduct tests to study various aspects of the lunar surface, including the lunar soil and its formation and components, thermal properties of the surface, including thermal amplitude and conduction characteristics. It will carry out a series of measurements and tests that will expand human understanding of the moon plasma, photoelectrons, and dust particles located over the illuminated part of the lunar surface. A range of materials will also be tested, and their interaction with the moon will be studied. During its mission period, the lunar rover will capture multiple images and relay them back to the control room in Dubai. The Emirates lunar mission will also test new technologies in material sciences, robotics, mobility, navigation, and communications, specially designed to survive and function in the harsh lunar environment."